Of SAG and Actors Equity, Rich, she has been part of the New York theater scene her whole life. She was last seen in an off-Broadway improv musical called Totally Tubular Time Machine at the Culture Club, where she played Amy Winehouse. Oh my god. She is happy to be back at the West End, having previously performed in the campy cabarets Can't Hardly Wait, and as one of four fierce backup singers in 11 o'clock numbers. She is excited to get her Disney on, and thanks Angela so much for making her part of this magical night. Please welcome your next singer, Lindsay, to the stage.
We think.